Hi, my name's Sam. And last week, I've been taking an anti-corruption course at Tecnológico de Monterrey, where I'm a student. So, let me tell you a little bit about what I've learned. What is corruption? Corruption has a wide variety of definitions, everything from fraudulent conduct by those in power to abuse of power for private gain. But the one that I feel is more appropriate is corruption is a behavior which deviates from formal duties of a public role because they want private gain out of it. And as we may be aware, there are many different ways in which corruption can happen. Everything from bribery, extortion, nepotism, electoral fraud, embezzlement, and so much more that we could talk about. It's been talked for many years how some countries are more corrupt than others, and Mexico is at the top, and then no, United States is so low, then no, it's a huge debate. So how exactly is corruption measured? There are several different ways in which it can be measured. Some of the most popular being expert ratings, surveys, audits. These can be internal or external based on perception or incidents. And for the last question, how does Mexico measure up in terms of corruption? We've heard everything being said about Mexico being the most corrupt country in Latin America, the most corrupt country in the world, and this, and so many powerful statements. But is that really the truth? According to Transparency International, Mexico has shown not much improvement in the corruption index, staying at number 135 out of 180 countries they got the index from. What does that let us know about our country?